Welcome to our 2016 Citroen C3 Puretech Edition. This car has a 1.2 litre petrol engine which produces 82 brake horsepower and runs at 61.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner. We'll come with a full service history and comes with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months of standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Citroen C3. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in white. You'd have 16 inch alloy rails on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, along this back bumper, you can see the car does come fitted with rear parking sensors. They're really helping, so it's time tricky spaces that you might encounter. You can also show us the boot space inside here as well, just underneath here and lift up. You can see inside you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is that it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us a quick look around the inside now, show you some more features of this Citroen C3. Inside the car now with the engine started up, I'm sure it starts off on our centre console here. First off, if you start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.2 litre petrol engine. Moving just below that as well, you'd have your USB and auxiliary input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving past all of that as well, you'd have the main body of the controls for the centre display, which I'll demonstrate just above. But before we get there, you can see you'd have your heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be adjusted just here. Air conditioning access via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console now, you can see here you'd have your FM as well as your AM radio stations. There is plenty of stations to choose from, with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth, that will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, if we move just down the left-hand side here, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right side, some controls down here for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 10,738 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Citroen C3. Mostly finished in the grey cotton with the white cotton finish off that design. You'd have the black leather covering the outside of the seats as well. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. And you'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.